founding a company and make that money off of it. And if a company is
your midfielder, number 6, Kyle Pearson. Fielder number 15, Neil Hagler. Magnum clears the dots and the bases. Your next batter, the first baseman, number 17, Jason Martell.
Come on, Marty.
Is there a spread when I hold him?
Not you, so what? Small 17.
Sometimes if you get something out.
Let's go, start it back up. Come on.
The batter is an extra hitter, number 36, Everett Williams. Here's the shortstop, number 5, Ryan Stowall.
Yeah.
The batter is Kyle Pearson. This is your right fielder, number 10, Peyton Hill. Batting the catcher, number 31, Josh Maples.
Well, at least we're not going to pitch a perfect game.
Third baseman, number 25, Tyler Statzer. Nice hit to left field. This is your first baseman, number 29, Dylan Jones. Cantrell.
two outs? I was wondering why we were throwing them.
Here's the pitcher, number 42, Remy Hurst.
Neil Haglund at the plate. Your batter has been done.
Go on, Dunner. Go on, Dunner.
Thank you.
Now batting, Josh Riley. Ball says hello to the trees. The batter is Andrew Collins. Stepping in is Justin Timmons.
See where it went.
Batting, the left fielder, number 18, Ryan Jurgensen. Peyton Hill. Here's Josh Maples. Batting Everett Williams.
Come on, Bubs.
Batting is Dale Brunger. Up next, Ryan Stovall.
Substitution.
Here's Neil Hagelin. Jason Martell at the plate. Now it's been done.
Baby!
At the plate, Brandon Jonas. Is Josh Riley. Next batter, Andrew Collins.
Come on, AC. Go. Come on, AC. Check in here, bud. Let's go.
Andrew Collins hits it about 355 feet. Here's Everett Williams. The batter is Dale Brunker.
You love it?
Leading off the home half of the fourth inning will be Tyler Stetzer.
What?
Batting now is Dylan Jones. Is Adam Noe.
Chris has come into softball in the day where Freddie just needs to trust me. Not always the case.
I got this.
I've been our second baseman for the last few years. And then before that, I was a right fielder. least I got this.
Right. Number 18, Ryan Jurgensen is your batter.
Need a breeze, don't we? Goodness gracious.